Mr. Crawley, huh? Where have you been? I've been waiting for you to come out here and have a little say. Try and put forth what you believe the Wayward Sons are going to do tonight at WrestleCade. And you want to come out here and call me delusional, that Revelation is delusional, huh? You are not the man to take us down. The Wayward Sons don't have it in them to put an end to Revelation. You just don't. It's a ridiculous statement for you to come out here and even suggest that you have anything, any in-ring ability to put Rodney Morris and Adam fucking Cage or even Revelation away. You are not ending us. The Wayward Sons don't have it in them. You see, last time we met in the ring, you guys gave us one hell of a fight. That whole entire week, I was really under threat that I thought that you were going to really take these tag team titles. But what happened, Mr. Crawley? Underhanded tactics by Revelation, by any means necessary. I can go there, mate. I can go there a lot more than you, and so much more than your little girlfriend, the Ripper. It's a joke for you to come out here and say that I won't go there, that Revelation don't go there. It's obvious that you haven't done your research on Adam Cage. It's obvious that you're out of touch with IW. Maybe you're over there in Heresy, huh? Maybe you're too busy this week over there in Heresy in your little elimination match with Tim Lee and BD30, huh? Because you love Heresy, don't you? You're a big Heresy man. You're not 100% IW. Nah, you're not IW exclusive. You're not loyal to iWrestling. But here you are in a championship match trying to take away a tag team championship away from four guys. That's it, Revelation. Away from Revelation, who are loyal to IW, who give every single thing that we have for this company, especially Rodney Morris and Adam fucking Cage. Some of the shit that you boys come out and say is absolutely fucking ridiculous. Your time is never gonna happen. You are never ever going to be tag team champions. And at the grandest stage of them all, WrestleCade, Revelation will stand strong with the IW World Heavyweight Champion and the tag team championships held above our head at the end of the night. And there will be nothing that the Wayward Sons can do about it. You see, you've shown me this week, Wayward Sons, Mr. Crawley, and Ripper, but you guys are a little worried. See, like I said, you guys came out here last time and you put up a big, big fight. You really brought that battle to us. And like I said, I thought that these tag team titles were gonna go to you. But this week, it's a different story. You haven't put in half as much work as what you did last time. I would have thought you guys would have come out here like a bullet, a bull at a gate, charging hard, giving everything that you have to try and take these titles away from us. But no, no. It's been nothing but a piss poor, weak, lackluster effort from the Wayward Sons. And you are the guys that were put in front of us at WrestleCade to take these tag team titles. This week has shown me that you aren't men. You're just little boys drowning, trying to swim in the deep end with all the big boys, with the men. And that's who you're facing this week. You're facing the men. You're facing the real deal, and you just don't have what it takes. You're not up for the challenge this week by the effort that you've put in. So you can come out here all you like, Crawley, and dribble all the fucking shit you want. Say the most ridiculous statements about how you're going to end the run of Revelation. It's just not gonna happen. Do you understand that? Tonight, Revelation will stand tall. Rodney Morris and Adam fucking Cage will stand tall as you're reigning and defending IW God damn tag team champions of the motherfucking world. You two bitches are fucking done. Absolutely done.